22 hours, hundreds of pictures later, we have put together a great digital scrapbook for you.
Now, we asked for your photos, and you answered. We found out a day in the life of the Heartland is entertaining, heartwarming, and on this day, a little bit wet.
Yeah. Take a look.
Baron started his day reading the paper. The Red Hat Dollies met for their weekly breakfast at Petro's. Kids everywhere enjoyed another summer day at the Children's Museum, watching a movie at the Takema Carnegie Public Library, having an adventure at Girl Scout camp. Adults were hard at work. Ashley cleaned jewelry at Borsheim's. Bobby Balzer Jacobo painted until the rain made her call it quits. Some visited loved ones, now gone, while others celebrated milestones. Islake Rhodes is 2 months today. Austin will be 4 on the 17th, so Grandma took him and Nathan out for ice cream in Waterloo. By Wednesday night, time to relax with a duck and a truck. Emerson Bommard had a snack. Well, she tasted her toes. These Bellevue sisters asked to color. Here's to July 7th and to many more great days of life in the Heartland.
And we got so many great photos. Right. So hard to choose between great landmarks, or one guy took a picture of, he said, this is my first job, first place I worked. And
it's perfect. It's a little slice of Americana. I love it.
It's wonderful.